we went dry during Prohibition and we stayed dry. The dry means you won't find a liquor store here. Liquor by the drink, you won't find any pubs here. What you will find throughout the county, you're going to find quite a few barrel houses. And each barrel house has a little over 1 million gallons of Jack Daniel's whiskey in each one. We're considered the wettest dry county in the world.